以上几个项目，我们也可以在会后通过联系联合股权来更深入的了解这些项目，包括我们刚才的这样一个沈郎股份的项目，包括 Best Capture 这个疫苗的项目。那么接下来呢，我看到现场啊有很多的国外的朋友。 刚才给我们分享的都是中国的朋友，虽然有澳大利亚的企业，但是也是中国的朋友在舞台上分享。刚才我也听到有一位格鲁吉亚的朋友，他在讲他的产品啊，非常的兴奋。然后我觉得中国是一个开放的国家嘛，厦门也是一个开放的城市，我们欢不欢迎他上台给我们分享一下他的项目，好不好？好，那么接下来我们欢迎一家来自格鲁吉亚的企业上台路演。格鲁吉亚跟 中国，我觉得也有很多的渊源，这是我们一带一路的重要的盟友。双方就贸易协议达成共识，投资和贸易互通有无。这家企业深耕于健康饮料产业，其中一款产品获得了美国农业的最高奖。让我们用热烈的掌声欢迎来自格鲁吉亚的朋友。让我们也有请联合股权副总裁 Terry 邓斌先生上台给我们做翻译。来，我们有请。 Welcome to Xiamen. What's your name?
I'm George.
George. Do you like Xiamen?
Yeah, very much.
It's your show time. Okay.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon, Xiamen.
大家下午好.
I'm very much privileged, and it's a big honor for me to stay on the stage and to present you, first of all, my country that I represent, and then my company that I am an owner of.
我今天很荣幸站在那里，站在这里向大家代表我的国家介绍我们的公司和产品。
This is my first time in China, and it is really very impressive to be here and to represent Georgia. Actually, we've been invited here through the enterprise of Georgia, of Ministry of Economics of Georgia, that organized all the trade show, and especially for Georgia, which is in C3 exhibition hall. And if you haven't yet visited it, I would recommend you that by tomorrow you can also go and see some of the good products that we represent.
我们的展馆在西区，如果你没有时间的话，可以到我们的格鲁吉亚展馆那边，那里可以找到我们。Now
a few words about the company I represent. Our company name is BPC, abbreviated as Bio Product Company. And before I start to present some of the products, I would like to tell you a short story about it.
我们的公司的简称叫 BPC 生物产品公司.
It was a summer evening that we together, my family, were sitting around the table and discussing about a business idea that we could implement later on.
在一个夏天的一个这样的一个下午，我和我的家人坐在一起，我们打算找个东西做个创业。
And throughout the night, we were discussing, but couldn't go to the final result that was the idea to run the business. And it was early in the morning when my grandma just waked me and gave newly prepared rose hip juice.
我们讨论了一个下午，还是没有结果。那第二天的时候，我们奶奶就给我们带来了那一个
This is a traditional, this was and is a traditional drink of the family, and my grandma prepared it for especially against the flu and viruses. It's an antioxidant drink.
这款饮料是我们国家非常传统的一款饮料来的，同时它对针对这种感冒来讲有非常好的一个功效。
Rose hip is a kind of wild rose that is grown wild in the forests of Georgia, and it is known that the best quality of rose hip come from the Caucasus region.
我们国家有到处都有很多这种玫瑰, 那我们制作这种饮料的这种果汁是这一些 在野外生长的这一些玫瑰。
And I immediately, after drinking the cup from my grandma, I immediately recognized that this very product could be a business idea to develop further.
那当我喝完一杯的时候，我突然间灵光一闪，觉得这绝对是一个非常好的产品。
And it really worked. We started with a very low investment, about up to $15,000 in a very small capacity facility, and we started to sell in a local market in Georgia.
我们开始创业的时候，我们只投资了非常少的钱，只是1.5万美金，我们用简单的设备，然后生产出来之后，我们在当地的市场进行销售。
And it immediately gained attraction from the local customers, and the sales over time grew.
然后我们的产品受到大家的一个欢迎。
That was a very interesting event in Tbilisi when it was the first time for Georgian producers, for me, to represent the product that we produced on the exhibition to the international traders.
真是我的荣幸能在这个国际展台上展示我们的产品。
It gained attention of many traders and importers, but I would underline the Japanese traders who were very much interested in it, and after half year of negotiations, we started to export in Japan.
我们其中有一个客户是日本的，我们在交流了大概半年之后，然后他开始购买了我们的这样产品。
And according to Ministry of Economics, this was the very first time that Georgian produced juice was exported to Japan.
这个是我们格鲁吉亚第一款出口日本的饮料啊。
This is a success fact that I've gathered for you, and I would underline the one in London, UK, which is Beverage Innovation Functional Drinks Awards, that it was in 2012, that the company became the best immunity defense drink of the year.
其中我会推荐大家看一看我们在伦敦 UK 得到那个奖项，最好的免疫系统饮料功能奖。
And further on, our product has been published in UK famous magazine of innovative beverages as one of the year's most innovative products.
我们的产品也获得了最新的创新奖，是在那个饮料创新杂志。 英国的一个杂志上获得的。
And of course, these two successes very much helped us to have successful sales in Japan and in other export countries.
因为这两个奖项，所以使得我们的销量在国外这块还是走得挺不错的。
Later on, in 2015, we were the first Georgian juice producer company using the Georgian raw material certified with bio certificate.
我们在2015年是第一家这个格鲁吉亚的公司获得了这一个奖项的。
Later on, in 2015, in Nuremberg, Germany, this product became as best social responsibility project and initiative.
同时，我们在2015年也获得了最佳的一个社会责任奖。
And this became possible through the tremendous work of internally displaced families that were affected during the war and the local conflicts, and they were displaced in another city, and we employ them and give job opportunities.
那我们的社会责任是什么？ 因为在战争中，还是有很多人是流离、没有家庭的，流离失所的。我们去雇佣他们，然后让他们有了工作，有了一个新的希望。Finally,
in 2016, our company became the agribusiness of the year.
在2016年，就是去年，我们得到了整个格鲁吉亚这个企业的大奖，是在200多家企业里面胜出的。
Now I will show you the product itself. This is rosehip juice with added sugar, rich in vitamin C, wild forest product, and purely traditional recipe.
这是我们的主打产品。 这款产品是用传统的工艺制作的，同时它的维生素C是非常富有的，而且我们的原材料是来自于野外野生生长的，野生生长的。The
second one is also rosehip juice, but with zero sugar and very low calorie for diabetic consumers.
Okay. 第二款产品是一款果汁，同时它是零卡路里的。
This is the organic certified product, which has been sent to the USA market this year in March.
这是一款我们送到美国USDA，一家美国的农业的评级机构，政府单位的一家产品。
Next product that we added to the rosehip is a sour cherry juice, which is used and produced with a special variety of sour cherry. It's with no added sugar and also very helpful with vitamins.
这一款是我们新的产品，是由一些我们收集了大量这种酸的一些这个车厘子，这样混合制作的，同时它也是没有添加糖的。
Finally, I would underline that We've been privileged enough to cooperate, and here in this audience is my partners who I partner with, and we together built a new facility which now can produce juices from stone and other fruits that is produced, every fruit that is produced in Georgia, juices from that fruits.
那我们和另一个合作伙伴，我们共同 建立了我们这样一个生产设施和设备。
And we together came here in Xiamen on the fair, and we represent the juices that I've now shown to you. And most important thing is that it's our first time in China, so this is the very moment that we're seeking for partners and also investment opportunities.
我们是第一次来到中国和厦门，这一次我们也希望能找到一些投资或者是一些渠道商。I would
like to thank you very much, and would like to thank Mr. Lee and the other colleagues that I met here, who made this very good opportunity for me to stay on the stage and present you the company and the country.
好，我今天非常感谢能在这个舞台上，特别是谢谢阿森，感谢能让他有这个机会站在这个舞台上，谢谢。Thank
you and have a nice evening.
大家如果对这个项目感兴趣的话，他们的果汁是纯天然制作的，然后也是通过非常传统的手工的方式，是无污染、无添加的健康这样食材的。我问了一下他们的价格，他们的产品。 一个瓶子这么大小的，其实在中国来讲，如果是卖这样的瓶子的一个果汁，大概会在20-30块钱，它只要6人民币的一个零售价，所以它的一个空间还是挺大的。如果大家对他们的这个健康无添加的一个的这样饮料产品感兴趣的话，可以直接联系他们，谢谢。好，谢谢。
无污染无添加，我觉得这广告词儿是专门针对中国市场的，那么非常聪明。那 Terry， 我觉得你也可以告诉他，如果我们把饮料带到这个会场来给大家品尝一下，可能效果会更好。<笑>那么特别感谢 George 刚才在舞台上给我们的分享哈。We want to drink your juice. Thank you very much. 那么 最后，我们这个 George 的分享之后，我们的路演环节就全部结束了，也是融入“一带一路”发展倡议助力金砖合作、金色十年。我们今天博采众长，我们今天包罗万象，有很多的好的项目在这个舞台上得以呈现，让中国资本畅享世界。再次感谢联合国际峰会主办单位、联合股权交易咨询中心。 再次感谢支持单位厦门投洽会组委会，感谢总冠名河中资本，是有你们的辛勤付出才有我们今天峰会如此的成功，也再次感谢所有的来宾，所有的朋友参加我们今天的峰会。来，朋友们，再见，明年再会。